Hi guys, so I've just arrived at the hostel in America. New York is super busy at the minute. Everyone's honking and jabbing and, you know, moving around. I'm like, well, where do I look? But I'm finally in America now, which is good. I didn't really vlog much on the way here because I look a mess and I'm super tired. So it was basically travelling. Who wants to vlog that? It's no fun. But yeah, I am here now, so I'm just going to have a look around. Go get some food and stuff. I've turned up on a really, really horrible day. It's just like pouring down with rain out there, so like they're expecting rain throughout tonight and the whole of tomorrow, so that should be fun. So bring on the summer for the, you know, the sun. And yeah, that's pretty much it really. I haven't really vlogged much today, like I say, but I will be vlogging more soon, so keep an eye out for that. See you soon. Hi guys, so currently in Central Park at the minute, just walked from the hostel. It was about a 10-15 minute walk, which isn't too bad, and I think there's like some sort of marathon going on because like there's runners everywhere. So I'm just trying to find a nice-ish place to, you know, sit down, look out, but there's definitely something going on. I've been walking around Central Park for about 25 minutes now, but yeah, that's what it is. It's really pretty though, so it's always a plus. And yeah, just going to find somewhere to sit and draw a little, so that should be fun.
Was born in the 80s with that summertime love, then changed the whole game, like what have I done? Out the gutter I come to touch the bright sun.
Currently just walked the complete whole perimeter of the reservoir on Central Park. It was pretty long, but it was quite relaxing, and just sat down now, so that's pretty much it. I might go for a run here tomorrow. It was pretty cool. It only took like maybe half an hour to walk the full perimeter of it, so that's pretty good. Hi guys, so I'm currently in Central Park. I have no idea where I am. I look a mess and I don't care, but yeah, trying to find my way back to where I need to be. Caught the sun really bad yesterday, so just chilling out in the sun a bit, so that's pretty much all I've got to do today, so I'll catch you later. So this whole you know, running in New York thing seems to be an everyday thing. There's people like just running, there's bike riders, everything. Yeah, so I'm on the move again and I'm well we'll find this place.
Have a celebration.
Hey guys, so sorry about not filming in such a long time. It's been manic this past week, but I've done quite a bit. It's been a bit crazy, but I've done caving, rafting, canoeing, higher up, so I'm just trying to get into the swing a bit more and then upload a bit more photos and videos a bit more frequently. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm filming on my birthday right now, woohoo. But yeah, had a good day, so I will keep you posted shortly.
We're having a hoedown, you hoes down. Don't let me pull my hoes out.